of horses have been hugely affected by the drought California is experiencing right now. So much so that owners of the Equine Rescue Center are closing up shop in Watsonville, and they're moving to Paicines instead. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has this story.
Dozens of horses were rescued and taken to the Equine Rescue Center in Watsonville, where owners spend time and money rehabilitating these animals in the hopes of eventually adopting them out.
I just felt so bad because, you know, they deserve a second chance, and just like people.
The Equine Center offers gang prevention programs for youth and volunteer opportunities as well.
Coming out here and working with the horses is meditative, you know, relieves pain.
But now the Equine Center is closing up shop in Watsonville and heading to Paicines. It's a necessary move that would not have happened without much needed financial help.
We're excited about it, and I think it's going to be better for the horses and us and everybody.
The horses will now have 400 acres and irrigation, an essential tool that became a problem, especially during the drought.
January is usually the time of year when these hillsides are lush, green, full of grass. But as you can see, that's not the case this year.
When we don't have the grass and the horses can't graze throughout the day, that means my feed bill goes up. So what normally would cost me a couple thousand a month to supplement some of the older horses and give them grain and hay, that feed bill goes up to $6,000 a month.
65 horses will be moved to their new home in Paicines. And as for the rescue center, it's business as usual after the move, saving horses one day at a time. In Watsonville, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Even though the Equine Center is now moving to a better location in Paicines, owners say they still need your help to get enough money to pay for thousands of feet of fencing for the horses. They're also looking to get them adopted. For more information, you can visit their website at www.equinerescuecenter.com.